crappies are not going to escape today.
Oh yeah. Go get a little bait. Get this done.
We lose ourselves in the spirit of things. We lose our sight when we put our trust in things of this material world.
Out there, kid.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
What the hell is him down to the floor?
A little better than this, I see.
All right.
Bobber's all twisted now.
That'll do. Sick.
I like their colors, all that like iridescent on the top like that.
Steelhead ride.
Mm-hmm. Steel spin catching crab. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Dang. Thank you. Mine's all jammed up. Another crappy. You got yourself a black crappy. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Decent one there. I got about almost 3/4 of an ounce of weight. A 6-8-inch lead line with a minnow. White plastic. Yeah.
White plastic. A lot of weight.
And a big old revive. No. Mm-hmm. And you gotta rocket it out there to where all those bolts are. Hot plastic. Yeah.
It was nice. I didn't even knew that. Nice is a nice way to draw here. So he purposely broke 2 inches off my rod.
Yeah, see that.
I had him to thank for it.
How'd you get over me? Oh, you got me. Man. Oh, that's a big one, too. Corner. That's a slaw. Lab daddy. Yeah, that's not bad. Can't catch nothing like this. I think I'm gonna have to go to plastic. Huh? Yeah. Got the hook set and everything, dog.
Dude, I swatted that fly, and all of a sudden my rod was like, never even seen it go down or anything. Did you see it go down?
No. Yeah. I saw the aftermath when you set the hook.
I jerked her out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Crappy. Okay.
Gee. Bloop. Andy's got the hot stick.
Plastic.
About to switch to plastic.
Hands are not moving.
You gotta worry about this mineral bucket. Oh, yeah.
Crepey, crepey.
The eight. First, let me get him. From shore, I bought this. Oh, that's a good one, dude. Oh my god, dude. I think it's a bass. Yep. Bass!
surprised we didn't catch one. Yeah.
Plastic always catches.
Mm-hmm. Change to the plastic since Andy was beating him up, and now two casts, two fish.
Yeah.
Ooh.
What you got there, buddy?
I don't know. I think it's a bluegill.
Oh, nice one, though.
Okay, there ain't nothing wrong with it. Whoa.
Oh.
Old sequel. No one cares. NQS Performance, Rob, doing work on crappies and another. And a bluegill. Oh, another crappie. Another crappie.